Buffalo, and it's a nice rainy day. Everything's nice and quiet, so I'm just gonna clip it out, and then I can come in the mornings. It's supposed to rain for 4 days, and I'm not gonna hunt it for 4 days anyway. It'll be all washed out and cleaned out. All my scent will be gone, and then I'll come in, set up the blind, and we'll see what we can do. But got some good sign out here. Got really good sign, so we just gotta keep it cool, keep it quiet. I have a lot of greens growing up behind me back here. Well, it's time to head on out. Let's get on out of here. But I hope you enjoy my videos, and I have I just put a Facebook site up, Destination Whitetails, on Facebook, so you guys can post all your videos and all your content right on Facebook. So that'll be really interesting how it all turns out. We can learn from one another. So hunt in public. Talk to y'all later. Take it easy. And see you in the stand.